Hey people, Duke of the Bump, back here with more Let's Play Light Crusader. When we last left off, we had just finished accomplishing nothing in particular. We have to kill these worms to progress to the next room. Hopefully we're going to find an orb puzzle that we can actually solve. We've run into two so far that we weren't able to solve at the time, but we can now because of clues that we found. I don't even remember what this next puzzle is. Elements full. Let's see what the sign says. No stars allowed. Okay, I remember this one. It doesn't really give you a clue as to how to beat this one, but it's pretty straightforward. All you have to do is line the statues up in the order that they would go from the vantage point of Earth, I believe. I think that's the case. So you would have star, the sun, the moon, and then the Earth. Maybe the moon's on the other side. I don't know why it said no stars allowed. In the version of the game I had for the Genesis, it said penumbra, which makes sense, because a penumbra is like a shadow cast on the Earth by an eclipse. And the yellow orb is ours. It's a good thing I knew how to do that one, because I wouldn't have been able to figure that out from no stars allowed. Okay, check our map. We can either go to the bottom left-hand corner, or rather the southwest corner, or the northeast corner. Let's go southwest. It's up here. Oh yeah. It's where we found the music box. Ow. Okay, from here we just want to keep going as south as possible. That helps. I wish I marked where those were on the map. That would be some useful information. Oops. Yeah, keep going south. This game has some interesting music. I don't know if I call it one of the best soundtracks for the Genesis, but there's some memorable tunes. I certainly like the soundtrack for this one better than the soundtrack for Gunstar Heroes. I don't understand why so many people like the music in that game so much. It just seems kind of loud and generic to me. I don't know. No accounting for taste, I suppose. And of course I have to kill the goblins again. I specifically hoped that I wouldn't have to kill the goblins again. I just had to go and dash my hopes. Yeah, we're doing a little bit more damage with this new sword. We're able to match their blows at least. I swear enemies didn't deal this much damage in the version of the game that I had. Man, I'm running pretty low on food. Okay, cheese cures poison, I think. Water. Oh, honey. That heals hit points. Wine and water cure poison too. And tomato. Full health. Ow. Okay, let's take care of this stupid puzzle once and for all. Okay, take out our scroll here. Okay, so we want red, yellow, green, and then blue. So, R, Y, G, B. The green orb is ours. That leaves just the red one to get. That's the one with the chimes. So, let's go back to the northeast corner of the dungeon. Or of this level of the dungeon. We still here. Go home, crazy old man. Nobody wants to hear your crazy ramblings. Ow. And the people who designed this dungeon are sadistic. Friggin' flamethrowers all over the place. It's an interesting glitch here where if you get hit by the fire, it's possible to walk on the water. I'm not going to try it because I don't want to risk dying, but... Okay, continue in a northeasterly direction. Wonder if I can do this last one before time runs out. Want to try. I wonder why time doesn't freeze for David. David, in case you don't remember, is the name of our blonde hero. Time freezes for the clock and the bomb, but not for me. I guess a wizard did it. Whenever you see something like that, the answer is always a wizard did it. You know, I like this game. I mean, it might not be the best action RPG type game ever made, but it has its charms. It is not without its charms. Fudge. Oh crap! That's not where I want to be. That's not where I want to be at all. Oh boy. Why couldn't I have remembered more about this game? Oh, wizards. Anything but wizards and goblins. Man, if it weren't for this lunge attack, I'd be in big trouble. I don't know, I fight fire with fire, huh? Oh, come on! Stay still! Or are you gonna make me use one of my potions? God damn it. Oh, come on! Die! Thank you. Okay, let's see if I can get this right. Okay. Okay, actually, it looks like we're about out of time, so tune in next time when I hopefully play the song correctly and we get that red orb. I'm Duke of the Bump. See you guys next time.